A Meridian man is behind bars this morning after stealing a machete. Police say Lance Warr went into the Fred Meyer at Fairview and Locust Grove and stole one on Saturday. He then threatened store workers when they confronted him. Police say he took off across the parking lot and into a TCBY where he threatened and robbed patrons and workers with that machete. He made a run for it, but police did catch him. His charges include robbery, battery, and assault.